Hi everyone, these videos will run down you through introduction of CodeWorks, visual scripting framework. So, what is CodeWorks? CodeWorks is a visual scripting framework for Game Guru game engine. With it, anyone can easily script their game logic in matter of minutes. It will eliminate your time investment in coding part of game development and help you build games faster, eliminate worrying about API and syntax error. When you open the application, you will see the menu as shown here. Herein, the tutorial and demonstration of how you can use the software is shown here at the center of the application. You can access and go through it anytime to access educational material related with CodeWorks explanatory videos and tutorials. On the left side, we have two buttons wherein you can select Game Guru button to access visual scripting framework for Game Guru Classic. Also, as you can see, there is a Game Guru Max button. This button is disabled as Game Guru Max is still in development. There are some great work done by Game Guru Max developers. Since, its API is still in development. Hence, releasing for CodeWorks for Game Guru Max is not viable. But it will be live within the base application and will not be in form of DLC. Such that you will be able to access it once the Game Guru Max's API is finished and released on Steam. Now I will introduce you about how one can use CodeWorks for building your game logic with ease. As you can see, the center screen consists of workspace area, where you will be dropping your action blocks to build game logic. The left side of the screen shows you the menu where you can access the library of action blocks. These action blocks are divided into various subparts. For example, if you want to control the visuals of the game, then you need to use actions blocks from visuals menu. If you want to control your level, for example when to set finish level or when to jump to next level, you can use action blocks from level control menu. Similarly, there are other action sets labeled with their action type, which you can use at your own desire to build final game logic. Now, moving on to other menus. On the top you will see a list of buttons. If you want to clean your workspace and clean everything, then you need to click New Project button. If you want to save your designed block or progress to be imported in CodeWorks at latter time, then use Save Project. If you want to load your previously saved project, then kindly use Load Project button. If you want to save and export your generated Lua code from designed action blocks in the workspace, then use Export Lua button. But if you need to check out your Lua code from your designed code blocks in workspace area, use Inspect Lua code button. This will help you in learning programming, as you will be intuitively learning of how each blocks are integrated visually and able to connect dot on how the code logic in Lua is generated. If you want to use Manual of Scripting, please use Open Manual button. This manual is credited to Game Guru community members. CodeWorks also hosts user-generated code block. These are saved in cloud and you can access them by clicking Visit Archive button. There are several code blocks logic for opening door, controlling light, controlling enemy AI is stored. It will help you in getting a feel of how your code logic will look. If you want to share your code blocks with other community, then click Upload to Archive button. You will be redirected to Google Form. Upload your file and fill in details about your code blocks. It will be instantaneously available to others through Visit Archive button. If you encounter some unforeseen bugs, then kindly use Submit Bug button. Your submitted bugs will be catered and fixed as soon as possible. If you want to check out more educational content of CodeWorks or a textual manual, then kindly use Help button. Now, moving on to how you can design your game logic with CodeWorks. When you start, there will always be one code block in your workspace. That code block is the main function. Whatever you design on workspace, it needs to be in connection with this block. First, you need to set the name of the function, say CodeWorks code 4 light switch control, CodeWorks underscore code 4 light switch. Then without space, add that name in place of test. Each game engine has three execution phases. Namely, initialization, main, and exit. In initialization section, you need to drop your code logic when you want to set the value of a variable. Say, set the health of a character equals to 100 or set the value of light switch being on or off as 1 or 0 respectively. Codes in initialization section is executed once when the script attached to that particular object, character, mesh or entity is spawned into the game world. Codes in main section are executed in every small time intervals, in most cases it is executed to in every frames of your game. This is mainly used to check the condition, like if a particular button is pressed. If player is hit by the bullet, etc. Here, the code logic in main section are the core of your game logic. You place your code blocks here to design main game logic of that entity, character, mesh, etc. Lastly, there lies the exit section. Code blocks in this section will be executed when the entity, character, mesh associated with this script is destroyed. It is used in cases like, when you need to spawn enemies' guns for players as pickup to add more ammo, or when you want to open the exit door after a boss's health is reduced to zero, i.e. killed by the player. Also, note that before we learnt to develop a sample program, let's learn the rules of Game Guru scripting and some elements of CodeWorks visual scripting. First rule is that there should be one main function block in the workspace, and the name of the workspace block, for example test as shown here, should not contain space. Next, when you save your Lua file, the name of Lua file should be the same name as that of function name, for example in this case it will be test.lua. The generated script should be saved in scripts folder within the Game Guru folder before assigning to the entity, player, mesh, etc. Let's begin with an example of how to design logic for Game Guru. Here let's make a game logic in CodeWorks for switching of light on or off. For designing this logic, let's first put a switchboard and a light in the Game Guru level. First we set a name to the function. Next we select action code blocks from left panel to set the color of the light. To check if light is switched on or off, we create a variable to assign value 1 or 0 depending upon whether light is switched on or off respectively. Now during initialization we want light to be switched off. Hence, after typing in its light number in the set light color RGB action block, we set it to black color and set the current value of light when the game starts as 0. Next, we need to show prompt to the user when he is close to the light switch, light source. For that we use if condition to check whether the player is within 150 units close to the light switch. Hence, we got to global variable to drag and drop get player distance action code block and set it with if block for checking if the player is within 150 units close to the light switch. If player is within range, then we show a prompt to press E to switch light on or off. For that we use prompt from text pane. Next we select a keyboard check action to check if a particular key is pressed. In our case it's button E. Now, when E is pressed, we need to switch on the light, but if the light is already switched on, we need to switch it off. In order to build this logic, we need an if condition to check the current value of light on off status variable. If value is set to 1, then it needs to be set 0 in addition with light change color accordingly. Later we save the file in scripts folder of the Game Guru folder. Make sure the name of the script is same as that of its function. Assign the script to the concerned light or switch. It will work in both cases. Let's test it. Here that's it. This finished the tutorial. So, in matter of minutes we are able to visually design game logic without knowing coding or Lua programming language. It requires a bit time to get your hands free on CodeWorks. Give it a try, and if in case of any issue, email me or post your queries in discussion forum.